Hi everyone, today we will do legal dictation exercise number 2 for High Court and Civil Court. So ready? Start. Section 14, eviction on the ground of personal necessity. Plaintiff claimed that the suit premises shop required for her grandsons who are underemployed and sitting idle. Plaintiff suppressed the true fact that at the time of filing of the suit, her grandsons were doing their own business. Further, the subsequent event, that is letting out shops to different persons by the plaintiffs, including to one of the grandsons of the original plaintiff, goes to show that the personal necessity of plaintiff did not continue further. The business of defendants was in their joint family, and notices of vacating the suit premises were given to all the members of joint family, but two of them were not made party to the suit. Suit is also bad for non-joinder of the party. Decree of eviction set aside. Section 14, eviction on ground of personal necessity, that is for starting a business from the suit premises. It is not necessary that the precise nature of business which is intended to be set up by the plaintiff is required to be stated in the plaint. Further, even if the nature of business is mentioned in plaint, the landlord will not be bound to start that very business in the suit premises after eviction of the tenant. Further, only because the son of the plaintiff was earning ₹400 to ₹500 will not debar him from starting any business. Eviction upheld. Bihar land reforms, fixation of ceiling area and acquisition of surplus land Act 1961. Section 5, original landholder having land in excess of ceiling limit sold the land without permission. Such transfer made it contravention of the provisions of the Act by itself is sufficient for annulling the transfer. Collector not recording the finding to that effect or lack of opportunity of hearing to the purchaser. Technicality which make no material difference to the ultimate decision. Bihar Reorganization Act 2000. Section 72, allocation of cadre. Government policy with respect to class 4 employees cadre to be allotted as per their choice and as per their option. Such policy not followed in case of the petitioner. Direction issued to respondents to take a decision upon the claim to the petitioner as per his option given as per the policy. Thank you. Please subscribe my channel Steno Star.